Hey guys, thanks for checking out my videos. Today we're going to be learning Adele's new single, Hello. I will be teaching the piano backing throughout. However, I will be spicing it up a little to make it more interesting. In this part, we'll be learning the intro and verses. I'm going to play it at regular speed first, then I'm going to slow it all down and take you through it step by step. Here it is. Okay then, so really nice and simple. The left hand is going to start by playing F, C, and F. Play all of those together, and it's going to play those while your right hand plays A flat and C. Like this. Next, your left hand is going to move on to play A flat and E flat together. And it's going to play those while your right hand plays the exact same note you played before. That's A flat and C. Once again. Next, your left hand is going to move on to playing E flat, B flat, E flat together. And it's going to play those while your right hand plays G and B flat together. So it's going to sound like this. After that, you're going to move on to the final chord in this progression. Your left hand is going to move down to D flat, A flat, D flat. It's going to play all those three notes together like that. And it's going to play them while your right hand plays F and A flat together. So that's going to sound like this. So once again, a quick recap from the top. It's going to sound like this. Really, really nice and simple. So that's it for this part. To learn the rest of the song, that's the pre-chorus, the chorus, the middle eight, and how to put it all together. And also to get sheet music for the version that I play in my cover of the song, please email me on pianodrewtutorials@hotmail.com. That email address should be going across the bottom of your screen now, somewhere here. I would just say a little proviso about the sheet music, and that's due to the fact that it writes itself while I am playing the song, due to how I record when I'm doing YouTube covers. It can be a little confusing because it doesn't notate correctly for when my right hand goes below middle C, nor my left hand above. That's why I recommend following the sheet music in conjunction with my tutorial for the piano backing, and also while referencing to my actual covers video. The video of my cover of Hello will be available by clicking somewhere here where it says click here. So yeah, that's it for this part, and be sure to send me an email if you'd like to learn the rest. Thanks.